Hi, I'm Amit Biswas. I am the director of our feature film, Bridge.
This is Paramita. I produce the film. Well, we produce the film. I wouldn't say I, because filmmaking is a collaborative art. And yes, we are here for the London Indian Film Festival.
Bridge is about the story of healing, connecting and transforming. It's a story of two chance meeting of two strangers who meet on a bridge, who went to jump off the bridge and has been suicidal. But connecting and meeting changes their lives, and how the healing happens and how we connect with the bridges of compassion and kindness. That's the story is about. And why we wrote it, I believe, as today's world, very divided, very separated, very kind of tormented world, we need these bridges of kindness. We need to open our hearts to and create bonding. And that is all about. And as I'm by profession still, I'm independent filmmaker, and it's very hard. And I'm in profession, a child psychiatrist. And in our world as well, what we see, if we don't have trust and that bonding and the rapport between ourselves and our patients, we have nothing. And our story is all about that human connections and bonding. And we are here to bond. As Londoners, we are very proud that a dream can make happen. And we are very proud to be premiered in London in NFT. And every time I passed by, I actually dreamed about it. And this is a dream come true for us.
Very, very important, because the general public consider Indian cinema to be Bollywood. And that is not Indian cinema. It is cinema, obviously, but it is only one genre, and we need to expose, because it's stories, it's narratives, and we need to hear stories from every corner of the world, from every culture, because we will find so much in common, more importantly, and it brings us together.
Voice of independent cinema is quite kind of submerged in the pressure of Bollywood and the industry in India, especially. I come from Calcutta in Tollywood, where the industry dominates and very much of commercial films are made, and independent voices are shut up. It's very important that London Indian Film Festival is giving us this platform to showcase the films that comes from very organic and very authentic backgrounds. We have been very, very fortunate to have Soumitra Chatterjee as a lead actor, who is, as you know, is a legend in Indian cinema, has the highest honor in India, as well as very recently got the Commander in Legion of Honor from France. And we have been very, very fortunate, has been as in my mentor, as an actor and a protagonist. Also, we have Sandha Mridul, who mostly acted in Bollywood, but she was offered and she really took the role forward. And their collaboration, these two main protagonists' collaboration, has really made the magic of the film.